Yeah, I mean, so you've said the new bill won't be introduced before April 2020. Will it be introduced in the final year of the Assembly? Can you give us that assurance?
Well, that's the plan. We're working through it at the moment. That's the intention. I actually think everything's up in the air because of Brexit. We have no idea what's going to happen, what the fallout of that will be, and how that will impact on the whole legislative programme.